Welcome to the family.
Thank you. So I'm here in Israel, and I recuperated from the plane ride, and I just want to take you outside to show you my view. So come with me. Crazy wind that we're up against today. The clouds in the sky. It's an amazing day. The sun is poking through, and I'm excited to be in Israel, safe on the ground, not in the air, and not sleeping in the airport. So I will take you through today. Not sure what's happening today, where we're going, what we're doing, but I definitely will take you along with me somewhere in Israel, so stay tuned. Oh, I like these trees. Pretty. Oh, there's a kitty. Say hi. Okay, we're gonna check out your studio today.
Yes.
So excited.
So excited.
All right, we're gonna meet Shalom, his uncle.
Eva. Ah, I know. You are. Let's see. Eva.
How are you?
Good. Tov todah. Every chili, kacha kacha.
Yom chili English kacha. My English is broken.
It's good that way.
This
before. Okay. Hey. You're tough.
What's the bones? He's going for the bones.
Ma. I can't visit you.
That's an Israeli dog, for sure. Ah, I feel right at home. Like I never left. Wow, what an interesting place. Total hippies. I love it. Let's see your studio. Very nice.
She's making money.
She's the money maker of the family, yeah. Right here. Oh, you have a peacock? How do you make them do their feathers? I want to see their feathers like expand.
She needs to give him the attitude and then he will do it.
Well, who, this one over here?
Yeah, that's a female.
The male is with all the feathers?
Yeah, did you watch National Geographic?
Why is the male prettier than the female?
That's how it is. In nature, that's how it is.
I don't know if I like that. Do your feathers, mister. I hope he doesn't come to attack me. What do you have to do to get them to put their feathers up?
You
have to get them horny?
Yes.
I don't want to do that. I got lucky. Musical family.
It
looks like a speed tick.
Yeah, you can put it down and you go up.
Cool stuff that you see in Israel. I want a light like that.
Hello.
Hello. You came to say hello? To get your loam. To get your loam.
What's the stock?
Welcome to the family. They accepted me.
Somebody to lean on.
If they don't let us back into the country, we're moving to Israel. So, yeah, I could totally live here. I think I could, I'd manage. I fit in with this family. I do. Peace.